Might not recognize some of the administrators in Fort Oglethorpe. That's because several of them, well, replaced, all replaced this afternoon. Good afternoon. I'm Kim Chapman.
And I'm Calvin Snead. All within an hour, at a called meeting, the city manager stepped down, and then the police chief and the public works director were both fired. Micaiah Thurman was there.
It was a strange turn of events at a specifically called meeting in Fort Oglethorpe. The city council began with a series of closed executive sessions, but with every one of those meetings, it seemed officials were resigning and being replaced.
Due to circumstances beyond my control, I herein respectfully submit my resignation as city manager of the city of Fort Oglethorpe.
The council members needed to find a new city manager quickly.
We must, at this point in time, an interim city manager so we can carry on the function of city government.
That's when they nominated Harold Silcox as the interim city manager. He previously served on the city council for 12 years, but Goulart, along with a few other councilmen we talked with, suspected foul play.
It's pretty much resign or, you know, or be terminated.
We asked Mayor Lynn Long if Goulart was given an ultimatum, although he didn't directly answer our question.
Can I ask you whether you wanted him to stay or not?
You know, that's, I like Ron Goulart. So, you know.
But you're smiling, sir. I'm asking if you wanted him to stay. Did you want him to stay on this board?
I always smile.
As one city manager reluctantly walked away, another started getting comfortable in his new office. Less than 10 minutes on the job, Silcox began firing personnel, including the public works director and the chief of police.
You need someone to fill out top him.
And he wasn't the only one. After a busy day of a complete personnel shakeup, the new city manager was ready to go home.
Are you done for the day?
Yes, ma'am.
You feel good about the day?
Yes, ma'am. I'm all gone.
Micaiah Thurman, News Channel 9.
Silcox appointed Jeff Holcomb as the city's interim police chief. Holcomb has served on the force for 15 years.